Racing in the George Main. Gypsy Diamond straight back to last. Panzer Division began well and Laserhawk jumped out a lot better today. And he's being sold forward to go to the front. So Laserhawk took over and leads from Panzer Division. Rising Romance is right up on the speed today, settling down in third spot. Followed by a Royal Descent and then Hawkspur, Sacred Falls, Terranado. Followed by Gypsy Diamond, Toy Dini. And Lucia Valentina is last of all. It's Laserhawk in front. As they get to the 1,100 metres, he puts the brakes on now. Leads by a half on Panther Division. Royal Descent over on the inside in third spot. And then a half on the outside is Rising Romance. Sacred Falls back fifth on the rail. Followed by Hawkspur. Toy Dini starting to get up on the bridle there with the speed starting to drop off. Followed by Terranado and Lucia Valentina and Gypsy Diamond. So Laserhawk slowing them right down here in the middle stages. Leads by three quarters of a length. The three-year-old Panther Division on the outside from Royal Descent and Rising Romance. Those two men on the back of the speed. Hawkspur being revved up now by Cassidy starting to make a move. Then Sacred Falls, Gypsy Diamonds made up a little bit of ground. Toy Dini, Terranado and Lucia Valentina back on the rail last of all. As they turn for home, Laserhawk taken on by Panzer Division on the outside. Rising Romance and Hawkspur. Gypsy Diamond is next. Sacred Falls looking to thread through. There's not a lot of room. And then Royal Descent, it's still Laserhawk in front. Now Sacred Falls has seen the gap and Sacred Falls sprinted through with 100 metres to go. Purton saw the gap, sent him through it, and Sacred Falls raced away. Another second for Royal Descent. Laserhawk is third. Then Hawkspur, Lucia Valentina, followed by Panzer Division, and then Toy Dini. Gypsy Diamond made a dash and then tied, followed further back by Rising Romance, and Terranado was at the back of the field.